Alright, welcome back. I don't care about intros. Let's go. Apparently, we're picking up ingredients for this one. Alright, so we're gonna pick up ingredients. Sure. And I just fill down like 3 sets of chairs. I think this is where the train station was. Let's go back to the train. Street exit. Yeah, here's the train. That guy blew up. Train station. Train station. What? Oh, fine. Wrong way. How did you do that? All right. Oh, it's in Spanish too. How lovely. Now we're gonna pick up ingredients for the market for this bendy person. Hot stuff.
Have a nice day.
Thanks, I don't care. So that's where that gate was. Explains a lot. Alright, I'm back in the scene. Now I'm gonna find some flowers. I don't know. We're gonna find stuff. Thanks, now I'm gonna upgrade my abilities because I want to. Adios! Now you guys don't see me. Wrong way. That's not the way I needed to go. Cares about you. No one likes you. Everyone thinks you're ugly. Give me $200. Thanks. Oh, didn't expect that guy.
Yeah.
teleport whenever you can. See? Now you're back here. Wow, they're still chasing me? Jesus Christ, I'm like 4 light years away. Alright, Trent, I need you.
Need to crush them!
Tell her she's a good person and be on with her day. Hey Betty, I got your stuff for you. You like your ingredients?
You're a miracle worker. Oh, truly. Oh, I only wish there was something I could do for you. Oh, wait. I spotted something in the fountain yesterday. Don't know what it's for, but you're welcome to have it. You better go see Wilson downstairs. He's been waiting ages.
What? Fountain? What? Alright, what's in the fountain? Oh, it's sad. I got a cup. Anything else? Do I get a new weapon? No. I just got a cup. What? Huh? Why? Sure. Whatever. I got a cup. Thank you for the cup. Alright, Mr. Wilson, what are you doing? Stairs. Why is this wrong? Oh. You're glowy. Whoa. What the? Any goodies? No. Yeah, I'm not gonna look at that because I don't want to hurt someone. That's just glowy. It just glows. Fits that. Alright, glowing hallways, I guess. Let's go. This is weird. Kinda neat, but it's pretty weird. A little too much color for the ink, but we'll see what we do. Alright.
For coming all this way. The Ink Demon is a formidable foe. To truly destroy such a monster, he must be dethroned, humiliated. For months now, I've been working on something that will do exactly that. Cast out the demon, and put a new deity in his place. Stronger, more powerful, and controllable. Together, we just need to unleash our ultimate weapon. Come, let me show you my creation. Isn't he beautiful? Simple, but elegant. A treasure. Powerful beyond anyone. The Ink Demon will fall, and we can have peace at last.
It could work, but... it sounds risky. How will we control him? We don't want to repeat Joey's mistake.
No, we don't. All of the factors must be perfect. The right design, the right science, and the right soul.
What?
At last your purpose is revealed, Audrey. This is why you're here. With your soul inside him, my creation will live forever.
Stay away from me. You're insane.
Come now, Audrey. Part of you knew this was your path. Leave yourself behind and ascend.
I thought you said we needed to save your father. I thought you had a plan to send me home, to make everything right.
I lied. My father is beyond hope. Perhaps you know him. Nathan Arch, owner of Archgate, industrial genius, business tycoon. For years, I've lived in his reaching shadow. He always had time for the grand creatives of the world, the doers, as he called them. He knew only the best, the biggest thinkers. How could his lowly son ever hope to compete with that? But now, thanks to you, I can. No need to struggle. My signal prevents you from using those devilish powers of yours. And more importantly, keeps the Ink Demon from getting in. It's time to die, Audrey, and live again as a god.
No, not this time.
Delicious. Oh. Well, people don't learn they're alive. Good thing too, because I had 1 HP. I still have 1 HP. Subject accepted. Cool, thanks. Ooh, that's a dark tower. Anything in here?
I decided to go for
it. Don't care. Alright, let's continue. I guess we're going down. why we can't escape from the other end, whatever it is. Ooh, what the hell is this? Oh, is this the final boss? Wow, we are starting strong. Okay.
Thank you.
hand. Can I go this way? No. Can I go up here? Oh, wait a minute. Ooh, idea. Alright.
Time. Your road is
interesting take.
And give in to your son. You have nothing. You are without purpose. Your very existence was a terrible lie. Your own mistake.
There's always a choice. I know you're in there. Deep behind that evil face. Inside somewhere is my little girl.
Okay.
My Audrey. My greatest creation.
I'm scared. I don't know what's happening.
The past doesn't define you, nor the present. In the end, all those years ago, Joey Drew finally succeeded. He created life. But Audrey, you're so much more than that. You were his family. His daughter. My daughter. And I love you so very much.
Be quiet. The rich is mine.
Remember who you are, Audrey. Remember.
Your words are wasted. The failure of Joey Drew dies here.
I know you're in there. You don't have to be this anymore. It's never too late. Just a pencil and a dream isn't enough. You have to have heart.
No! Oh, true!
The future is sealed.
Can't move.
What do you think you're doing?
I'm starting over. This is the end.
We're in... what? I'm sorry? I guess we're in control of the demon now. Sweet!
Just a pawn. What makes you think you can defy me? Rise, my dominion. Destroy this truth.
Hey, Allison! The hero.
Audrey, is that you in there? Come on, keep moving. We'll get you through. Tom, make us some trouble.
Oh my god, we got big boy Tom. Hey, it's the guy that was running earlier. Oh, we got Porter! Yo, we got the gang! We got the whole gang here, dude! Hell yeah!
I got this! Just keep fighting!
This is it!
The each demon rises! Surrender yourself to the Lord of the Dark Tunnels!
You understand me?
Time to believe!
Yo, we got everyone here. Yo, this is a broken alley. What? We got Sammy, we got Porter. Yo, are we gonna get the maid? What's your name? Are we gonna get the maid?
Dude, keep fighting!
Hey Tom! Allison, everyone's here, dude!
Keep going!
Yo, let's go! Tom, put down me! Yo, what? I'm so surprised. Alright, we're gonna continue. Let's end this.
Dead end. Now what?
Need some help?
Henry, you came.
We got Henry.
Some battles are worth fighting for, even a million times. Come on, I found a projector up ahead. Run for it.
Yo, we got Henry.
This man and the cycle.
Yo, what?
Well then, we'll just have to do better next time.
Oh, this is cool. Oh, we got him. Oh, we got the whole squad here. All right, let's finish this. And we got Porter up there too. Let's finish this. What happens now? Ooh, okay. Does this mean we're free or what's up? Oh, we're back here. I think this is Drew's old place.
My father once told me that just because we're born of darkness doesn't mean we belong to it. We're always free to choose. And here, at the very beginning, there's a choice to make. My father's cartoon world was now mine, to rule, to watch over, and to protect. I can make the cycle more bearable for my friends inside. But as for me, I'm the first of my kind. Born of ink, but living in flesh. Joey's world is escaping into ours. So, what's next?
Oh, yo, Bendy!
Who can really say?
We have Bendy. What? Game that was actually cool. Yeah, sometimes it was like struggling. It was like, oh, why am I doing this? But at the same time, it was a fun game. It got me scared, it got me excited, it got me everything. I loved it. That game was cool. That game is really well done. Well done. The Lost Ones. Yeah, there was some struggles every once in a while. It was honestly a well-made game. What's up, Bendy? That was good. That was really good. That was a really well done game. I loved it. I honestly would play it again. Just to see all the secrets. Is there like an extra menu? It's not an extra menu. Well, that's it, everybody. I hope you guys liked it. I hope you guys enjoyed. I know it's not my most popular thing on this list. I don't know how to answer that. Oh, stuff. But I do hope you guys liked it. It was a really, really fun time. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.